Hello, loves. I'm Pajamas. That's Mr. Frog. I'm excited. I have been looking forward to this game. I've not got the chance to play it. I've seen bits and pieces of some people that have tried to speedrun it, but I've never gotten into it. So, oh, C. I wonder what that C was. Okay, options. Why is C confirm? Oh, it's even got its own speedrun clock. That's cool. I'm trying to play this on the mouse and keyboard, so. It's back. Alright, let's climb. Rename. Yeah, let's rename it. And it hasn't been long, but bring back Frog Child. Lady Frogchild's back. Okay. Let's see what this is about. Just breathe. Okay. Why are you so nervous? It's like it knows me. This is cute. Is jump? Ooh. Oh, this could be difficult. Why? Try killing her off the bat. Z. That's nice. This is gonna take getting used to. This is funky. Hi. That's an interesting sound effect. Excuse me, ma'am. Silent Furnace Busted is the mountain trail. Why are we here? Almost there? It's just across the bridge. Okay. Thanks. Yeah, you're Baby, I'm concerned about you. Well, if I like you can survive over here, I think I'll be fine. That's rude. Celeste Mountain is a strange place. You might see things. Oh, great. We're gonna be tripping on shrooms. Things you ain't ready to see. Why are we here? I'd like to know why we're here. No. Oh. Okay. So you can dash. Yeah, you can do this. So you can dash. But. I'm kind of surprised it's not attached to like a double jump. It's actually its own separate key. So you. Save and quit into pause menu anytime you take a break. Assume the same screen, you won't lose progress. Okay, that's nice. So, like, there's likely gonna be some things to... Huh. There's likely gonna be some things... where you would want to dash without jumping. Can. Got trolled. Those things likely break. That's what the hair color thing is a bit throwing me. Hi? This is a bonus area to get. Yep, still be on my skill level. Try it without the dash, just in case. Nope. I should see if I can play this with a controller. Try that for next time. Oh, that resets the dash. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. That makes sense. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Dash to that ledge and grab it. Oh! Ooh, I barely made that. I went straight sideways instead of up an angle. Oh, that's just gonna straight up kill me. Yep. There. Why is that? Oh, show you that's over there. Maybe. I don't know. Fair enough. I deserved that one. All right. Think multiple moves ahead. Okay, we're getting it. Slowly but surely. No! I didn't expect that to fall. Thing. This game is tough. Oh, I didn't expect it to be this tough. Okay. Nope. Okay. Do I just gotta try and dash flat? That's a tough one. Alright. Let's try that. Okay, that might help. Too far. Okay, the toggle just automatically turns off then. That would have been nice to know. far. No! Toggle turns off automatically. Those will crush me. Stay hydrated. That'll be quick here. Alright. Woof! Not a spot to land. Gonna eat my dash. This thing over here, this rectangle thing, looks like it's one of those drop things, just like that one over there. Okay, so it looks like we need to make that fall and create our own platform. Okay, I can do that. That was bad. Thank you. Why would you do that? That's messed up. Wait, maybe it isn't. Okay, you know what? I actually think I was thinking about that wrong. I actually don't need to do all that. That's overly complicated. I don't need to do that. I have skills. This game's gonna try and hit me in the feels, isn't it? Oh, stay hydrated, loves. That's cute. Did I really die that many times? Call it there for the first one. A bit shorter, but I think we might try and break it into chapters to meet this. I don't know. We'll have to see. This is tough. Still debating if I should try continuing with the keyboard or if I should try and see if it's controller compatible. Until next time, loves. Y'all take care.